The TankGewehr M1918 was the first anti-tank rifle, designed and produced by Mauser from 1918 until April 1919. It was a single-shot, bolt-action rifle that fired a 13.2mm hardened steel core cartridge capable of piercing the armor of tanks. By early 1919, approximately 16,900 TankGewehrs were produced. Due to the weight of the TankGewehr, the rifle was operated by a two-man crew, including a gunner and an ammunition bearer. Although obsolete by 1939, the TankGewehr was a major advancement in anti-tank warfare.